empty your mind. Be formless, like water. Now, water can flow or it can crash.
Bruce Lee is a worldwide fighting icon.
He was 130-something pound beneath the weapon.
If someone says I can't watch a Bruce Lee film, then I can't talk to him.
He was like the Elvis of martial arts.
When you think of Bruce Lee, you don't think about the Asian karate guy. You think about a legacy.
The moves that he could do, when you were wondering if they were speeding up the camera.
That's some cool stuff right there.
Bruce Lee was like the superhero of the Asian community.
Bruce Lee, Bob Dylan, Ali, Jay-Z, Tiger, Kobe, Jordan, they all have the same spirit.
In the beginning, I had no intent that what I was practicing and what I'm still practicing now would lead to this.
You get mysticism, you get hyper-masculinity. This guy is like, bam!
He's one of a kind and extremely attractive.
He's putting balls on Chinese men.
That's the vibe that Bruce Lee taught me, is to always bring it.
Baby, here I am, man.